Like most postpartum moms, I've dealt with a lot of baby eczema and spouse eczema. So there's quite a bit of talk about what can cause eczema to flare up. Maybe it's a stressful environment. Maybe it's bad hygiene or a bad diet. I personally don't think that stress causes eczema, but I do know from a fact that if you are in a stressful environment, it will cause a flare up. Let's listen in to see what a dermatologist thinks.
A very common question that I get is, how does stress affect eczema? And is eczema caused by stress? The short answer is no. Stress does not cause eczema. We all have stress in our lives, and we don't all have eczema. However, I do believe that there is a connection between eczema and stress. So if you have pre-existing eczema and you're going through a stressful period in your life, you can see your eczema flare. People often wonder if their eczema is caused by a bad diet. It's not caused by a bad diet, but we are researching to see if there are specific dietary triggers that can make eczema flare. There are some very specific situations where diet can cause very specific types of eczema, but in general, we don't feel as dermatologists that by changing your diet, you can rid yourself of your eczema. One of the common myths is that eczema is caused by bad hygiene. This actually isn't true. Eczema is a disease. In fact, what we see sometimes in patients is they are excessively washing, and this will actually cause them to have an eczema flare. So obviously, we want you to keep a daily hygiene routine, but overdoing it can be detrimental. If you suffer from eczema, one of the things that you can easily do for yourself is to develop and maintain a daily routine. The daily routine should include a cleanser and a moisturizer. Using a daily routine will help to decrease the flares for your eczema. It can help improve the appearance of eczema-prone skin, and it can also help with the itch that we often see with eczema. In terms of a cleanser, look for something that is soap-free and pH balanced for skin, and then you would also want to pair that with a gentle moisturizer.
I've learned that eczema flare-ups are triggered very differently for everyone. Try to find yours and avoid them. I found for us that the routine that we stuck to works for a flare-up. Nothing less, nothing more. And just remember, you want to stick to gentle moisturizers and body wash for flare-ups. But if it persists, go see your dermatologist.